from Grey's Anatomy and How I Met Your Mother to an award-winning short film, a young Fil-Am actor is making a name in Hollywood. Yong Chavez introduces Ethan Dizon in tonight's Balitang Showbiz.
It's 7 o'clock. How did
Mrs.
you get...
Mrs. Hendricks, do you think you'd be able
Fil-Am Hollywood actor Ethan Dizon is the star of Folly, the Best Film and Audience Award winner at NBC Universal Short Film Festival. Ethan, who's only 11 years old, was also nominated for Best Actor, the youngest among those honored.
Was acting what you've always wanted to do?
Yes. I've always wanted to do acting, and also someday I hope to do directing too.
The young star's early interest in acting was influenced by his mom, Chinese-American Hollywood actress Corinne Chui. In a variety of TV and movie projects, Ethan has co-starred with several popular Hollywood stars, including Oscar winner Jennifer Hudson.
My favorite actor is Harrison Ford, just because I looked up to him in all the work that he's done, Indiana Jones and Ender's Game. I just really like those movies.
Can I please stay with you, mister?
Straight up, I'm not babysitting.
I promise I won't get in your way.
The young actor says he hopes that Hollywood will showcase more Asian actors like him in big projects.
I just hope Filipinos can help get more acting roles in Hollywood.
Ethan first got his big break in television, in popular TV shows Grey's Anatomy and How I Met Your Mother. Ethan will be seen next in a Hollywood feature film this 2015. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles, California.